Hey, Matt, did Schneel and Steve Reeve, they're playing right now? Okay. I'm assuming that's them over there. Matt, I think Station 5 is a friendly setup. Because, according to Bracket, snaking is out. I'm in winners. I have to fight Kuna. If I win that, I might fight either Kazuki or BDW. Did you put something on Station 5?
No,
because
all of them are different melee.
Damn it. Okay. Well. Okay.
Oh, it's actually really close.
Yeah, okay. The thing is, like, he needs, like, basically.
Oh, smash him.
Oh, okay. That was actually a smart up the out of shield. Just to get out of the arc fire. Like, but if.
Oh, shit.
Oh, good catch. That was a really good catch by Kazuki. No, I can't spin it 20 times in the air in one throw.
Okay,
let me try.
You
do this.
Oh, yeah.
I can't twirl a pen, so how can I twirl a badger?
What are you looking for?
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Stay hydrated, my guys.
Wait, why did DK? Wait, he couldn't roll on it?
He could have, but you can't punish him. Two, that was safe, it's easily against DK. I mean, for, if you're a good character, you can probably punish him.
Okay, I actually. Oh, well. Dash attack? I mean, the DK is somewhat working out. I mean, I didn't see what happened game one, so there's gotta be a good reason for him to switch to DK. Back throw. Because I know, like, Game & Watch Robin is, like, Game & Watch favorite. Wait, what did he die to? Up air? Or was it, like, cargo? Oh, back air, that's it. Okay. Wow, that's even. Okay, BDW holding his own against Kazuki. I think he's first seed. Is that first or second seed? Dash attack, up air. Okay, up beyond the shield, get him out. Oh, okay, that was a questionable F smash there. Oh my god. If he actually held forward on that, he was dead. Because, like, he extended the hitbox. Okay, yeah, these chefs are, like, definitely not working out for BDW. Well, except for that one. Oh, wow, that last one, like, canceled out the DK punch, the giant punch. Oh, side B, that's it. Yep. Okay, well. Wow, that missed. Okay. Now, the matter of, like, how is BDW gonna get this stock before Kazuki is able to just drop him? Because, like, even so, it's like, the Kazuki dare is still a factor. Well, never mind. Well, he left his own stock. He's playing right here! Okay. Ooh, dash attack up B, Nair. Okay, he has the DK in the air, but doesn't capitalize on it. Fair. Oh my god, up B out of shield. Oh my god, that's super armor. Oh, mash? Okay, he was expecting him to mash out, okay. Like, I don't know why he's going for these shots. I think up here wasn't better. Well, Kazuki takes a 2-0 over BDW. Fuck off. That's fine.